Thanks for the sub, King Gaiman. Are you a king? If so, are you a king of love? Maybe a king of anger? How about a king of burgers? If that is the case, I may have some tasks for you. Try and find a way to chop the onions without crying, or a way to make ketchup not stick to little glass cups. It seems impossible. Thanks for the sub, Shadrake. Next time, try living life on the edge with having no bleed heights. I heard it befits your mental health.